To get started, enter any police vehicle and press the F5 button to bring up the remote control. Click the toggle display button at the top to activate the radar. Click the power button to give power to the system. And then once powered up, click the XMIT buttons on the remote control for the antennas that you want to activate. In this case, I'm going to activate both. You then need to set a mode for each antenna, which in this case I'm also going to use same. If you'd like to activate the plate reader as well, click the plate reader button here, and then click toggle display. You can now close down that and close the remote control. Your radar will now detect speeds and also plates that go past it.
Thank you. Press E, bro.
Yo.
What's up, man?
What up?
Same shit, different day.
Can you see me linking you on this on Twitch? I was asking you if you're in the city.
You say what?
I was trying to hit you up on Twitch.
Oh no, I ain't even see it, bro. I don't even got my overlay up. What's the word though, bro?
Yeah, you told me to hit you up, but I was freaking taking care of something on the street. You can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, I just, I'm getting a hiccup.
I gave you the, roll and shit. But when you get inside a PD car, you'll just press B and it'll pop out a... Well, matter of fact, you'll press F11 now.
F11?
Yep. And then when you go on duty, it's going to start giving you all the calls for the NPCs and shit. I'm about to post the instructions on how to use everything in the Discord right now for that 5PD shit.
Oh, so... Oh, okay. So you just go to the clothes store and search for that.
Oh, for the LS.
The vest?
Yeah, the LSPD shit. You'll see it in there. But PD shit, you know what to wear, man.
Mm-hmm.
All that shit's in there, vests in there, clothes in there, whatever you need, all that shit's in there. Trying to help my daughter with this damn homework. What was the number?
What's my number?
No, no, it's I'm over here helping my daughter do her damn homework.
Oh. But I'll let you do what you gotta do, man.
It is the number. It is it. That's it.
I think I'm stuck, bro.
You sure, bro?
I'm gonna go to the clothes store and come back.
I keep,
Okay. Hey, go to the station. Back. You got the perms and shit. Get your radio. I'm on channel 5.
Where in the station is that?
Inside the armory. And then go
inside
by you.
Inside the armory?
Yep, and then all the PD cars are in the by the PD garage. It's a menu. Just pull it up, go through, pick whatever you want.
You got to buy those, right?
Yeah, but they only like 20K. You should have enough money to get one.
Okay.
Nino, are you still here?
I'm here, bro. My bad, bro.
I'm like stuck looking at the doctor, and the only thing I can do is press E to get like helped.
You still stuck? Still stuck, bro?
Yeah. Should I just log out, log back in?
Probably so. I just want to try this shit first.
Okay.
Try it again. Yep. Yeah, you glitch. You should be good when you come back, though.
Okay. Thanks.
Or you can try T/relog too, bro. Try that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's how it works, bro. You have to go completely brain dead before you can call EMS.
If I didn't, I would be like permadead or something.
Hell no. That's just like, for instance, people can't rob you while you're in that state. They can't rob you until you brain dead. So they would either have to kill you all the way or they have to wait it out.
Okay, cool.
But, you can also, when you're in that state, you can do T/911 and send a message that will get.
Oh, okay. Hey, I got a question real quick. Where are the houses that I can break into that you showed me earlier?
Any house in the hood, bro. down okay. by, like grove and shit like that. Anywhere. Bro.
Anything that's not like a property?
It can be a property, bro. Just walk up to it and slide it to use. Don't hit like your E option to go in and slide the lockpick to use.
Cool. All right. Thanks, man.
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All units, respond code 2.
Thank you.
Attention all units, respond code 3.
Yeah, man, they tried to kill me over here. Hold on real quick.
I see.
They got that alert for the backup.
Yeah, yeah.
Man, I gotta call an ambulance. Excuse me for the time.
Press E to... And come back. How you take their gun from them? Huh? You can't take their gun?
See right now. Press E to stop him, bro. Go next to him that's over there and hold E, and then press E to pull out. It's an X to pull out another meeting for you.
Still got the gun.
Did you search him?
No, I pressed E and it only make he put his hand behind him.
Press X and it should open another video. The book.
Oh, damn!
Yo, Nino.
Hey, bro.
Yo, you don't show me how to take the gun running when I'm on that menu.
All you gotta do is go down and search, bro.
Go to what?
Search.
I see. Also license.
You used to say search me.
Ops question. Yeah, I did that. And it,
thank you.
Yo, yours do when I press X, I'm rolling up mine in the year.
Yeah, you gotta tweak your keybind so it's not doing that. You need to go to the 5M keybinds and change the 5PD ones to ones that work for you.
What I need to change?
All the keybinds, like for instance, that X, go in your 5M keybinds and change that to another key so it doesn't do that. Like I got that menu on my I key. Yeah. If you read that little manual thing that you see in the announcement part of the PD section in the Discord, it explains all that shit for you.
Yeah, I gotta check it out.
Yeah, it explains it way better than I could, I can tell you that much. But I'm gonna go ahead and head to the station real quick. Lock the doors. I say I'm gonna head to the station.
Alright.
Attention all units, respond code 3.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.